大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天为你念的是练习手册第352课，评判与爱是对立的，一个带来世间所有的痛苦，另一个带来上主的平安。 Lesson 252， Judgment and love are opposites from what come all the sorrowsOf a world, but from the other comes the peace of God Himself.
评判与爱是对立的，一个带来世界所有的痛苦，另一个带来上主的平安。
JudgmentAnd love are opposites from one come all the sorrows of the world, but from the other comes the peace of God Himself.
宽恕只会着眼于人的无罪本质，而不妄加评判。Forgiveness looks on sinlessness alone and judges not. 经由宽恕，我才可能来到你处。Through this I come to you. 评判会蒙蔽我的眼睛，使我盲目。Judgment will blind my eyes and make me blind.只有反映在宽恕中的爱提醒了我，你早已赐我重拾平安的途径。 Yet love reflected in forgiveness here reminds me you have given me a way to find your peace again. 就在我决心上路之际，我其实已经获救了。 I am redeemed when I electTo follow in this way. 你从未弃我于孤独无依之境， You have not left me comfortless. 你的记忆以及帮助我忆起你的那一位，其实都在我心里。 I have within me both the memory of you and one who leads me to it. 天父，我今天就愿听见你的天音，回归你的平安之境。 Father, I would hear your voice and find your peace today. 因为我深爱自己的本来面目，我会在那儿找回对你的记忆。 For I would love my own identity and find in it the memory of you.
让我再来唱一次吧。
评判与爱是对立的，一个带来世界所有的痛苦，
另一个带来上主的平安。 Judgment and love are opposites from one come all.The sorrows of the world, but from the other comes the peace of God Himself. 352课，评判与爱是对立的，一个带来世间所有的痛苦，另一个带来上主的平安。 Lesson 252，Judgment and love are opposites from what come all the sorrows of a world. But from the other comes the peace of God Himself. 愿大家有一个圣灵充满和上主平安的一天。我爱你哦。